you for joining the Song of the Gong. I'm David, and this is Soraya, and we'll be playing the gongs, the chimes, our voices tonight. And you know, why are we doing this? Why are we playing gongs? Why are we listening to gongs? You know, we are subjected and affected by vibrations inside of us and vibrations outside of us constantly. And sometimes the vibrations are really, really good for us, and sometimes they're not so good for us. The gongs can ring any vibration in the universe, and the gongs take us into some unknown vibrations. So as we want to know more about ourselves, working with the gongs helps quite a bit. And we want to feel what's real when we're experiencing the gongs, which means not labeling a particular emotion or how we feel, but really experiencing what that is in its entirety and let it run its course. Feel where it is in our bodies. And what if our bodies were in our minds, not our mind in our body? What if our mind makes our body? Astrologically, there's a Mercury is in Scorpio, and that can bring some intellectual depth through this. Any new findings, new revelations can happen. The best way to experience the gongs is to completely relax. Whether you're lying down or sitting down, taking some deep breaths can help relax. A few deep breaths. Drinking some water before. And if you have headphones or speakers, those will help with the sounds as well. There'll be some silence at the end, and we'll help bring you back. Sedna.
with where you are right now. Notice how you are right now. Full awareness. Notice your breath. Notice the temperature. Notice any differences in you. The gong can clear, make you more whole. Slowly beginning to lengthen your breath. Each inhale more full. Each exhale more complete. Beginning to open your eyes. Beginning to wiggle your toes. Your fingers, wiggle your nose. Each gong is different and will last throughout the night. Treat yourself with special care. Drink lots of water. Say hi to the sunshine. We thank you for joining us tonight. Namaste.